what's happening currently. Oh my god, the sound. What? It's too loud. Okay, I will stop the music now because I'm going to start from the pits. I mean from the grid. So need to watch out when we start. It's gonna happen in 18 seconds. And we and the guy behind us is Chris P on 5th place. Chris P. I'm going to see it again. Chris P is behind us. Huh? Fuck him up. Catch the car one. Oh my god, I nearly crashed into the wall. Let's get them, boys! Catch. Stay behind the one car. What? Which one is the one car? Oh, that's the one car, okay. At this speed, I can continue racing like this. How much? What? How much car is in front of us? I didn't know that the field is this much, this long.
No, tan cerca el Kia. No tan cerca.
I'm going to crash, am I? In the first corner we are going to crash. Here we go. Wish me luck. If I can't respond to chat messages, don't worry. This track is crazy enough to concentrate only the racing. Here we go! I can't even take the first fucking corner! Big crash! Big crash! No, there was no crash, it looks like. Oh my god, it survived somehow one half a lap, somehow we survived. he's gonna be much faster than me. Because he's in a faster car, obviously. I can accept that. With 1x we are still pretty much okay. Oh shit! I wanted to take this corner in third and nearly crash into the wall. What happened with him? Oh my god, okay. We are surviving here. 23 minutes to go. There we go. What? I'm second? What? Okay. First place is 8 seconds in front of us. Minutes left from this. Oh my god. One off track. Ugh. I mean, that was a second one, but that's still very good. Timmy is in 4th position currently, also very good, and he's not too far behind as well, only 5 seconds. 1 second behind me. Anthony Monteiro is coming. I think we need to let him go, because we really don't want to mess up our race. It would be very good if I can keep the position, but because of the I rating that I can get. Obviously the safety rating is still looking up pretty awesomely. Did I just... Nope. I probably could have turned in, but I was more on the side of survival. We are pretty much in a very good position, even though 17 minutes still left from the race. Oh my god! I nearly crashed into the wall on the left. Big cars are coming faster than we can go. So we need to watch out for Mariano Bona, because in 14 seconds distance he will reach me.
What the fuck, man? Come on!
Something happened, it looks like. Go. Oh no, I did an off track. Oh. What was that? God, I nearly killed the first place. Trying to get some split stream from this car. I nearly lost the car. But we are over the halfway point of the race. Ah, that was too bad. Timmy is going to reach me. Oops, contact, but it was 0x. Oops, I nearly killed my motor. My engine, I mean. Okay, Timmy made a mistake, it looks like, because he's a little bit farther behind now. But we need to be very careful with touching the walls because it can kill your suspension very quickly. There we go. We somehow survived the lapping. Oops, 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 oops. Ooh, that was bad. There we go. Six minutes left. Race. And we are surviving somehow in third place. I think I started to get how to go around this track compared to my practice session. Shit, that's 1x. Oof. That mistake I made with the cut corner was basically because I started to get a little bit, I would say bored, but that would be a little bit. A little bit over the top, but. I was distracted by my own thoughts, basically. Oh shit. Oh, I'm getting blue flagged again. That's bad.
shit. Shit.
Very good, very good. Oh no! That is a mistake from one of them. Here we go. Probably two more laps left from the race. Two after this one, obviously, how I meant it. We were able to let him go safely. We didn't lose too much time doing it. Oh shit! I need to crash into the wall. My god, we need to let go one more guy. Yes, one more left to go. Just as I thought, but we can't really let ourselves back because Timmy is approaching rapidly. My god. Checkered flag. Do I need to go around one more time or not? I should be. But I'm still going to do one more lap because I'm not sure if we finished or not. Probably because I went over the... I finished. We should have been finished. Yeah, we probably finished already. Okay, we finished. We definitely finished. Here's my car that you couldn't see before the race because trading paint didn't load in. This red beauty. Basically just a Kia logo car, but it looks red, so. We finished third! I'm not even sure how that happened. Thank you, William. I do think this is a good race for me, at least. From the practice, if you saw that, you wouldn't believe this is going to happen. How much entries were there? Well, not a lot of for the Kia. 14, if I can see it correctly. No. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If I can count correctly. 8 entry for the Kia, and the rest was the other. Which I don't. So, yeah. I will save this replay. That was fun. I agree. Which Kia third. This was Charlotte. Charlotte, Bank of America? I don't know. Doesn't matter. I will give you some music. Let's look at the result. Together. 65 safety rating, 0.65.